Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker. Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building. Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
The following is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, The Undertaker.
The creatures of the night are out in full force tonight. Representing an unbreakable bond that the dead man has had with the WWE Universe for over 3 decades. I've seen this walk for 25 years, and I'm always in awe. The Undertaker transcends eras, transcends sports entertainment. A true phenom in every sense of the word. Undertaker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
Solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
You're right, Michael. If it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Not to mention all the times we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell 20 feet in the air.
And we know from history only bad things happen on top of Hell in a Cell.
Lesnar moved.
Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey. Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement. Back in the ring now.
Let's
The Undertaker got my hair. Hey, Byron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
And he barely evades.
I think we know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
He's absorbed some damage already. Power slam! The beast now is being contained.
The Undertaker won't stop raining down on Brock. Military press!
It's impossible to devise a game plan as a competitor when you're embarking on a journey through hell. Competitors must resign themselves to the fact that doing battle in this torturous structure means their mind, body, and soul will never be the same again.
Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
Flatliner! Evading offense. A nice shot by the Undertaker.
One of the best strikers in the business.
Set him up for the complete shot. And he's out of there in a nick of time. And he goes into the ring.
There's the arm wringer.
Followed by the leg drop. And unchained physicality just got brought to Lesnar. Taker bringing forth another unholy attack there.
The Undertaker with the
Oh, Brock waylays him. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
Ooh, clothesline deliver.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
Delivers the leg drop. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Lesnar wards him off.
And like since then, it's just off without regard.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that. Answering back!
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
this match may be nearing its limit. Not what you want to see by any means.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
He saw it coming. And set right into the corner. I've always said it, best pure striker in the history of WWE.
Oh man, look at Lesnar's face. The beast tasting his own blood.
Your opponent out of the corner.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next. The Undertaker with the
stiff elbow will break that up.
The face has been planted.
Striking with an A. Momentum on the side of the dead man. Taker is digging another hole.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. Drops the leg. Climbing to the top rope. Liftoff! Oh, misses the mark. Dodges. Knee right to the gut. Hoping to end it here. He breaks the pin before a one count.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Uh-oh, here it comes, Brock Lesnar!
Unbelievable, more like inhuman.
And Lesnar is furious right now. Kicking out of that may have been a poor decision.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Uh-oh, going for the run.
That was just, will it be? Now he kicked out at two, I cannot believe it.
Everyone thought that was three.
The dead man scaling the turnbuckles. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half.
Into the ring again.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
What devastation from the Undertaker.
Looking for the victory! There's two! No, he beats the count!
If that was anyone other than Brock Lesnar to kick out there, I'd be more surprised.
The supreme being of our species doing inhuman things. I think The Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He has dished out a beating, and it looks like it's not done. He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night. One step ahead there.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Sequence of reversals there.
Oh my goodness.
That's it.
Just it.
Does he get it here? Strong kick out late into the match.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
Incredible moments we're seeing here between the Beast and the Dead Man.
I've got goosebumps, guys.
Flatline.
Man, face first.
The Reaper's at the gates of hell, inviting Brock in. What power.
For Lesnar.
For the win! Two count!
They got it! A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, The
Lesnar and The Undertaker, two of the most storied superstars in WWE history, and they did not disappoint.